What is the atomic weight of sodium bromide? So we have one atom of sodium. Which is equal to 22.99 grams per mole. And now we have one atom of bromine. Which is equal to 79.90 grams per mole. Now to find the total atomic weight of sodium bromide, we're going to add both the molar mass of sodium and the molar mass of bromine together. And we're going to get 102.894 grams per mole sodium bromine.